Hey!
Kirk Hurtado, he came through for you.
Yeah, what a day, huh?
Vikings!
Don't know what to say right now.
You didn't have the best of trips on opening day in the Malibu, but I know you felt maybe he was coming to his best here.
Yeah, and in Malibu, he just got kind of bothered a little bit, but he ran great. But I knew he was doing really good going into this race.
And Mike, you kind of dismissed any questions about the mile of 1.8, saying that he got it earlier on in his career.
Right.
He had plenty left in the tank here today.
Yeah, distance wasn't my concern today. I just wanted to, you know, I knew we were running against some very, very nice horses on the grass, and you know, this was like a Grade One race, and just anxious to take him on.
Mike, you're getting a little bit emotional. You said you kind of like to keep him going until maybe he's 10 years old. He is a gelding.
Right.
Do you intend to keep him on the grass for the time being?
You know, I'll look at, you know, we'll run him back here, probably Kill Row or Sandy to handicap, play it by ear, and then after that, I'll just take it, you know, day by day.
This is a big horse for California, Mike. Give me 5.
Thank you.
Mike, hey! How are you? I'm up here.